This morning, Fayetteville police are looking for a man who's accused of breaking off his ankle monitor. His name is Antwan Bryant. He's been charged with violation of a court order. There he is. He's currently out on bond for assault with a deadly weapon, inflicting serious injury, possession of a firearm by a felon and habitual felon. If you know where he might be, call Crime Stoppers or, of course, Fayetteville PD.